doubts regarding Felger in Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the, deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtr's forge in the distance.
Surtr's wife. Where is she?
If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen now. Out! Look, over there. When I was here before, I saw something that looked like a forge anyway. How come? We need to be ready for Surtr, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready. The
prophecy says he and Sinmara join. But who knows how they're gonna feel about it now?
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right? You gotta be close. I can hear the forge. Nice! There we go!
Something ahead.
Phantom! We gotta take out these springs! Sweaty.
Let us find Surtr.
Through the broken gate. I think we're close. Gotta be him.
We will ask.
Surtr? Well, either it isn't him, or he's ignoring us. Come on. Hello.
We seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't...
We deal with these first.
Another one?
Focus! He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
Right side! Incoming! Watch your left! That is Surtr. He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
I won't help you. Who you seek, and what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to.
Elaborate.
We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for.
Not me. Her.
So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, you'd be together again.
We are together.
Got her heart. She's got mine.
It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah, he must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than you would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them? fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah. That could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go? Spark of the world.
Which is?
The place where Niflheim and Muspelheim. Where the first realms came into existence.
Go!
You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtr?
Still me.
Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic, primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get big, smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you? Or, future new you. No one to attack Asgard.
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Surtr, were you there? At the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
loud.
So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you, Frost.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have yellow, and he knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtr to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that, too.
In a hurry? This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't... sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtr, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her,
okay.
Come here. Move! This'll hurt. Fire her heart. Combine them. You get Ragnarok. It's time.
How long do you think this is gonna take?
Ugh! Back to Moose Vaughn. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there.